Good morning, children. How are you all? Let's start our today's topic. Our today's topic is early man. It is believed that the evolution of man started around 1500 million years ago. This period is known as prehistoric period. Many changes have occurred in the man's life from the time of his evolution till he reached the modern age. The prehistoric man, which is also called as the early man, they behaved less like animals. Now you will think what early man eats. The early man collected the fruits, nuts, vegetables, honeys, berries for their food. They hunted animals. They sometimes hunted animals also for their flesh and they start eating it. Now you will think where the early man lives. They lives in the tree holes. They lives in branches. Okay, they live in caves. At the early time, they used to live in tree holes, branches and caves. They also used some stones which is sharpening for hunting animals and digging ground for roots. Yes, you heard the right word. Initially, the early men used stones to make their tools and weapons, which era is known as a Stone Age. The period at that time, it is known as Stone Age period. Okay, the Stone Age is further classified into three categories. The first category is Old Stone Age. The second category is Middle Stone Age. And the last and the third category is New Stone Age. We'll discuss about the Old Stone Age. At that time, they were using hammer. They were using axe heads. They started living in groups. They started using animal skin for their clothes. And invention of fire also came into existence. Now, we'll learn about the Middle Stone Age. Yes, what all inventions? Now they are using their polished tools. Now they started using bones and horns as weapons for hunting animals and killing and for eating them. Now we'll study about the New Stone Age. In this, they started building their mud houses. They started growing crops. They invented the wheel for making pots as well. And they started weaving woolen and cotton clothes. Thank you, students. I hope you will get a better understanding, or you would have understood it better. Thank you.